Incoming fire! Taking fire! Target in view!
It's them. Keep quiet.
Behind you.
It's them. Taking heavy.
Those missiles are flying towards Vecta City. Damn Hellgast, they're using their own missiles against us!
Come on, this way! We've gotta stop those missiles from being launched!
right. Suppressive fire.
Hold fire.
Luger, kill the guard before he gets to the alarm.
Suppressive!
Keep it out of sight.
Look out!
In view. On your six.
Taking fire. Get them.
Cover their position.
Squad, move up. Enemy spotted.
Activity in the vicinity of a missile storage bay.
Enter the corridor, you incompetent fools.
Over their heads.
Look out.
That's messy, man.
Luger, Haka, go to the silos and lock down the missiles. Rico and I will activate the launch sequence. The safety mechanism will then shut down the whole system.
The silos are this way. Ladies first. No, you're going the wrong way.
Advance! What was that?
Enemy!
Bah!
Down! Kill him! Attack!
Watch
what
it.
The hell?
Squad member down!
Rather personally.
Up there.
Templar, first missile locked. We're moving on to the second.
There's the lockdown control. Second rocket locked. We'll meet you in the control room.
It worked. Safety systems have taken all silos offline.
Hold your ground. Don't let them through.
Heads down!
Pin down!
Over their heads!
Suppressive fire!
Me. Don't let them pass.
Enemy.
Incoming fire.
He's the general of the Third Army. That's all.
That's all. I once trusted you with my army, my security. I once trusted you with my life.
You were chief of staff for this bastard?
Yes.
Together, we crushed the enemies of our people. We were invincible. The elite. He could have been a general himself a long time ago. Oh, but he changed, developed a bleeding heart, became a revolutionary.
Yes, it's you who've changed, Lenti. You who sold your soul to the Sari for a taste of power.
My family will attend a hero's funeral for me, Hacker. Your mother pretends you're dead already. The rest of your family never even mention your name. Only your brother speaks of your heroism. At least he did, until I had him shot.
It's 30 minutes by air to the uplink. Let's go.
So, General, what does it matter what Vasari thinks of you now? Have the whole platform sealed down and double the guard. I'm expecting company.